Wait, how long have you...
I've been 17 years old since 1864.
Please, you inhale your food!
I grew up with Monica. You didn't eat fast, you didn't eat!
I needed a soldier. You wanted a father.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed.
I know you hate me. I know you hate me.
You tried to kill me.
I know.
I have a message for President Snow. You can torture us and bomb us and burn our districts to the ground. But do you see that? Fire is catching. And if we burn, you burn with us.
Don't let him make you the villain.
Maybe I already am.
Can't allow you the means to destroy my family.
Your family? Right. Thank you.
Klaus Marcel will betray us. I saw it with my own eyes.
I will betray you? I asked, begged for your help, and you left Davina to rot. You put down Lucian because he was coming for you, for your family. But the thing is, you made Lucian. You turned him, taught him, and then abandoned him. And then you blame Lucian because it's always somebody else's fault. But maybe you were the villains in his story.
After all, that is the Michelson way, right?
Kill, maim, torture, all in the name of family.